serving overseas asking for money. Just last year, these scammers pocketed $82 million, an amount that's upsetting the entire military community.
I don't know what to say on TV, but they're probably not on the ball to take care of the people that are doing that.
He said, the army wants you not to be able to say that.
Okay, baby. Tucker. Tucker, go potty. Tucker, go potty. Tucker, go potty.
Well, with how much water he just drank.
Trying to lock me outside. Okay, say goodbye to your puppy.
You. I love you too much.
No, I'd come back.
Turn on the light.
Tucker!
Tucker! Come here! Aww. Come on.
Hey.
Do you want me to get in?
I guess you will hide again.
Maggie.
There you go.
What? Come on. No.
You too.
Hey. You.
Come on, even the dog listened better. I didn't. I'll look back in a second.
Such a door.
Good job.
I'm excited. No!
Maggie, come on. Come on.
so he'll stop going outside. Come on. Get your Badookie inside.
So the other day,
you too.
The cat would go outside.
Yeah.
And then he would go outside, and then they would go and chase after the Clever! There's no more water, you silly goose.
Don't hold your pants.
I show up.
No.
Come on, Tucker.